There's a new study about religion in America from the State of Theology, and it finds that 41% of Americans in 2022 either strongly or somewhat believe that the Bible, presumably the Christian Bible, is literally true. Bushes that speak, and Noah's Ark, and the entire thing. They believe it is literally true, 41% of the country. So, on the one hand, that number continues to decline. On the other hand, given all we know, science, rationality, empiricism at this point, it's sort of a scary high number, isn't it?